Jacob Zuma, unlike the rest of us, doesn't conform. He doesn't conform to the norms, you know? Doesn't conform to the laws of grammar and punctuation as we mere mortals. No. No. Not our president. Comma, for who? For you, maybe, not me. Comes out there, confident, cadence, wherever he pleases, reading out.
We have and always will be proud members of the ANC. And as such, we are proud supporters of the development. Of rural areas.